guys, how's it going? Right, tonight I'm having mostly peaches and cream, but I have some black cherries in there also, and some strawberries. This is the peaches that we got from the farmer's market here in town. So I'm hoping these are going to be good. So we shall see. I guess I should stir the sugar down in there a little bit. I put just a little bit of sugar on top. It's just, I don't know if y'all ever do that or not, just the way I've always done it. Makes it yummier. Raw sugar, that is. Not the processed sugar from... Not the white sugar. My mouth's watering just thinking of it. I got a little bit of milk in there, also. It looked good. Nice big hunk of peach. Oh my god. Oh, that was good. I guess my camera just looked a little bit. Here we go. That's good. There we go. Black cherry. Oops, I'm making a mess. Strawberry. They're all good, but I think what I like the best so far, the peach. That's good. I think I'll go ahead and eat the cherries and strawberry first. Save the best for last. So how you guys doing? Good, I hope. Let's get you just a tad. In my bubble. Strawberry and cherry. Chocolate milk, as usual. Good. It's been a while since I've had fresh peaches. We usually have canned peaches, which they're good, but not as good as these. Oh, that bite was good. Definitely be going back to the farmer's market when I get a chance. Get some more goodies like that. Their peaches taste awesome. The tomatoes, we had them today at lunch. Those tasted awesome. They were beautiful. I have to say, they are prettier than the ones at the store. We got some sweet corn. I'm curious what that's going to taste like. But that's going to be amazing, too. This is my kind of summery snack. Something that you don't have to cook and taste yummy. And it's light. doesn't make you feel all weighted down and yucky and all that heat. And healthy. Well, except the sugar probably. Even that's healthier than that white processed sugar. Probably still not the healthiest, but still. I would think it'd be healthier than the processed. One more little bite of strawberry, then I'm gonna dig into the good stuff. I think that's all. Heaven. I think I've died and gone to heaven. That is awesome. Got a very, very slight twang to it, but not overpowering where it's like make you cross your eyes. Amazing. I didn't peel it. I know a lot of people peel them. All I did was washed it and cut it. Nice big bite. I could eat this every day. Technically, I probably didn't even need to put the sugar on. It's good. It would have been good without it. I'm just so used to always putting sugar on it because that's what we usually have done in our family. What about you guys? Do you like fresh peaches? Sorry, I'm a little quiet tonight. I'm in heaven. Tart in spots, but not real bad. I've had peaches from the store. I don't remember them ever, you know, fresh peaches. I don't remember them ever tasting like this. It's good. I was actually kind of feeling. It was a big peach. ducks are getting to be very filling. I'm getting full. Partler. This and go to bed. I am like so tired. My husband has been snoring like crazy. I can't get any sleep. I think I might start being like on my I Love Lucy show. Start sleeping in the spare bedroom. Problem is, the spare bedroom bed is not as comfortable as my own bed. So that's why I don't usually go in there, because it's just not as comfortable. It's not my bed, but the snoring. Let's put it this way. I wanted to put a dirty sock in his mouth last night. It's like, shut it up. I know he can't help it. It's not, snoring is not something you just turn off. But still, it's like. Excuse me. So I'm hoping I can get better sleep tonight. At least, like the I Love Lucy show, got the red hair for it. But yeah, I really don't want to go sleep in the spare room. Yum, yum. Slightly tart. Not real bad, though. That look good. Yum. Was the biggest peach. That was almost a little bit too much. I think I should have went for a smaller peach. It was good though. Filling. A shout out. Whoa. Shout out to Smash Mama. Go check her out. Tell her I sent you. That's stuff on my mouth. Go subscribe to her. Tell her Vicky sent you. And hi to everybody. Hi to all my new subscribers. And don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share, please. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Let me know if you like peaches and if you get them at your local farmer's market or if you get them at the store or if you get them at all. or via a can. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.